didn't lack any confidence. We never gave up.
We came out aggressive. We came out the way we were supposed to.
Here's Williams.
Oh, it's right. What a move from Kristen Williams.
And as for UConn, that play has worked.
Boston walks with it.
Buell with the triple try.
Surprise yourself.
Bueckers tying it at 54. Bueckers from around the screen, going for the lead. Back to Bueckers, who will let it fly.
We just knew it was going in.
The magic of Paige Bueckers is going to knock off number one in the country.